committee meeting, and we were joined by Senator Brooks, Senator Harkin, and Senator Metzger. I think most of what we have on the agenda today are very local matters, so why don't we start?
Sure. All right. First bill is Senate Bill 1653 by Senator Skoufis, an act to authorize the assessor of the town of Haverstraw, County of Rockland, to accept from Hightower Animal Care Center, Inc., an application for exemption from real property taxes.
Any questions on the bill?
Move it.
Motion by Senator Metzger, seconded by Senator Brooks. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Okay, it is reported out. Okay.
Next is Senate Bill 2686 by Senator Mayer, an act to amend the real property tax law in relation to taxation of state lands in the town of Bedford in Westchester County.
Any questions on this? Okay, motion?
So moved.
By Senator Harkin, seconded by Senator Metzger. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? It is reported to committee.
Senate Bill 2877 by Senator Martinez, an act authorizing the alienation of certain parklands in the town of Brookhaven, County of Suffolk.
Any questions? Motion by Senator Brooks, seconded by Senator Metzger. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? It is reported out.
Next is Senate Bill 3409 by Senator Harkin, an act to amend the town law and the public officers' law in relation to the residency requirement for the court attendant for the town of Somers and the county of Westchester.
Any questions?
So moved.
Moved by Senator Harkin, seconded by Senator Metzger. All in favor?
Aye.
It is reported out.
Senate Bill 3476 by Senator Gallivan, an act in relation to creating the Jamison Road Volunteer Fire Benevolent Association, Inc.
Move it.
Questions? Moved by Senator Brooks, seconded by Senator Metzger. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? It is reported out.
Senate Bill 3738 by Senator Lavelle, an act authorizing the town of East Hampton to reduce the maximum speed limit along certain designated streets in such town to not less than 20 miles per hour.
I didn't think you could go more than 20 miles per hour anywhere.
I'll move that one. We'd love to see that.
Motion by Senator Metzger, seconded by Senator Harkin. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? It is reported out.
Senate Bill 4092 by Senator Kaminsky, an act authorizing the village of Island Park to retroactively apply for real property tax exemption for certain property.
Questions? Motion by Senator Brooks, seconded by Senator Metzger. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? It is reported out.
Senate Bill 4141 by Senator Kaplan, an act to authorize the assessor of the county of Nassau to accept an application for exemption from real property taxes from Shelter Rock Islamic Center, Inc., for a certain parcel in the village of Roslyn in the town of North Hempstead.
Questions?
I'll move it.
Moved by Senator Metzger, seconded by Senator Brooks. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? It is reported out.
Senate Bill 4161 by Senator Gorin, an act to authorize the assessor of the town of Huntington, County of Suffolk, to accept from the South Huntington Union Free School District an application for exemption from real property taxes.
Questions?
Nope.
Motion by Senator Brooks, seconded by Senator Metzger. All in favor?
Aye.
It's reported out.
Senate Bill 4173 by Senator Gorin, an act to amend the general municipal law in relation to proof of eligibility for volunteer fire enhanced cancer disability benefits.
And we have memos of support from the Association of Fire Districts and the New York State Association of Fire Chiefs. Okay, moved by Senator Metzger, seconded by Senator Harkin. All in favor?
Aye.
Motion carried. Reported out to the floor.
Senate Bill 4570 by Senator Gorin, an act authorizing the Board of Fire Commissioners of the East Northport Fire District to receive retroactive real property tax exempt status.
Questions? Motion by Senator Brooks, seconded by Senator Metzger. All in favor?
Aye.
Reported to committee.
Senate Bill 4670 by Senator Kaplan, an act in relation to authorizing the assessor of the County of Nassau to accept from Lubavitch of Old Westbury an application for exemption from real property taxes.
Questions? Motion by Senator Brooks, seconded by Senator Metzger. All in favor, opposed?
Aye.
It is reported to committee.
Finally, Senate Bill 4701 by Senator Brooks, an act in relation to permitting Roosevelt Fire District to file an application for retroactive real property tax exemption.
Questions? Okay, motion by Senator Brooks, seconded by Senator Metzger. All in favor?
Aye.
Reported to committee, and with no other business to come before this committee, I'll adjourn.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman.
I feel like we got